Hello guys, I am Nitin from RK University Rajkot, Gujarat. Here as you can see that this is my WordPress webpage or website I have created, and here you can go into that my this is the section which is called as about me. I am going to show you that as for the 2 week post journalist I have already created it. Now if in some case that if I want to create a new page, so what I have to do? As you can see here, this is your my site. Clicking on the my site, you will see several other sections and other subsections also. At the here at the bottom you will see WP admin, that is WordPress admin. As you can see here, there are so many options given here for things to be modified or to be taken care of. As you can see here, pages. When you click pages, and there are so 4 sub modules. One is all page, add new, tags. When you go for all pages, you could see that whatever pages you have made, all pages will be shown here. Now here you can see all pages published and trashed, that called as the recycle bin. You can see here all these pages are published on different dates, and the recently published pages are this FDP 101X week 1 and week 2. So I am going to show you that how you are going to add a new page. So here you can see this option. When you go to this position, you will see that add new. When you click this add new, this is will look something like this. Here this is the title area where you will give the title name of that page. For example, I am giving the name as demo page week 4. This is the title I am giving. This is the description area. So automatically here you are seeing here that you are getting a link on to the preferred page, that is the title. See the title demo page week 4. Whatever I will edit here, it will automatically get changed. So this is the description area where you want to add the content. In rather other words, we can say that this will act as a Word, MS Office Word content or notepad. Here you can see that all these formatting contents are given, that bold, italic, bulleted, number bulleted, block quote, aligning in center, left, right, and the proofreading writing. Many of this happens that many spell check softwares have been already been installed onto your system. Likewise, I have already installed this Grammarly, and whatever you are writing is getting saved each minute. As you can see here, 3:02:19 is the time, and there is an option that you can see this page as a draft or as a published page. For example, if I am writing here that this is the demo on how to create a web page on WordPress. So here you can see that draft saved at 3:04. That means whatever I am writing, and if I am writing anything, then it's saved. Here it is status draft, visibility public, and publish immediately. So if I am sure that my content or my page is need to be published right now, then I can publish it here. Or if I want to see the preview, that how it looks on the page, this is something, a new tab will be open, and here you can see that how your page will be seen. As that, this is the title page and this is the content you have written, that is demo page week 4. So this is how your page looks like. So what we'll do after the publish, now when you publish, what is actually happening, that your page is published. Here you can see that your page is published, view page. So when you click the view page, here you can see that as a page they are taking as the menu item on this menu option. But I want this demo page week 4 is to be under this menu. So what I have to do, I have to go my site and then I have to go WP admin, and I will go to appearance, that is my menu. Because what I am going to do, that I am going to drag that page item to my preferred menu option position. So as you can, here you can see that all these pages are categorized in such a way that they looks very even. So I want to drag, so what I will do, I will just move from here to the bottom of this. So as you can see that this is the sub item under this main page. So this is your menu and these are your sub menus. Because the people who are using different modules or different blogs in the WordPress, they use pages or they use menu as what is to be shown. And here you can see these red, these are marked as red, that means these are not available right now, these are being moved into the trash. So this is your sub item and this indicates that this was the page you have already made. So what we have to do now, we have to just click on to the save menu. Now when all these settings are saved, you will get a message that your blogs are updated. Why it is written as blog? Because I have given the menu name as blogs. So under this menu name, I have having several other menu in such a way that I can modify them. So I will go back to my home page. So I can see that under this FDP menu, I am getting this third page, that is my demo page week 4. So here you can see that it has already, you can see here the link, URL link, demo page week 4, and this is the content we have. Now if I want any kind of editing, so what I can do, that I can go edit option here and it will direct you to the edit option, that whatever contents you want to add, you have, want to cut the contents, or you want to modify the contents, or you want to put any kind of images or any kind of other videos or video contents, you can put in that. So this was the basic concept, the how to create a web page on WordPress. Hope you find it very useful. And if you are having any comments or if you are having any confusions or doubts, please feel free to ask. Till then, I am signing off. Thank you.